Giuseppe, the first response I got was from a man that thought you had died. People thought you had died.
Well, I was dead because I wasn't playing. I didn't have an instrument for about 30 years.
Oh my gosh. You know, as an artist, I know what that's like. You know, if you don't have your instrument or your paintbrush or your canvas, so it's kind of a miracle you're back. You have these instruments now.
Yes, they were given to me, you know.
Someone gave you that?
Yes.
Oh, that's so generous and beautiful.
Yes. I'm trying to learn how to play it because it's old and it needs to be repaired, but you know, I'm doing something on it.
Well, thank God. I mean, that's so beautiful. I wanted to ask you, I heard you now have a home.
Got your face
Yes, I have a face now.
Good.
Thank God. Yeah. So play something again. Let's hear. So Giuseppe,
did I hear that?
I love that. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I couldn't hear it, girl. I was like, hear it.
Well, you know what? I wanted to just tell the public. This is people all around the world that have contacted me. They're so thrilled you're alive. I read you some comments. What would you say back to them?
I would say love God first and life second.
Okay. Well, it's pretty moving to know that all around the world people are celebrating that you're alive and they're really moved. And I know they enjoyed the article in Signal to Noise. That was a beautiful article, Signal to Noise.
It got away from me, but I'm gonna find where they're selling it, and I'm getting another one.
Oh yeah, St. Mark's Bookstore may have it.
St. Mark's.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, St. Mark's Bookstore. Mm-hmm. Maybe I can see if I can get you one next time I see you in the park.
Okay.
Well, thank you. That was wonderful.